This is Véronique from Sonage. So today we will be talking about Gommage Exfoliating Gel. It is an exfoliant product to use for all skin types. Gommage, it's very gentle for your skin and microbeads free. It is going to exfoliate, hydrate, eliminate dead cells, leaving your skin clean, fresh and radiant. This is the amount you are going to use for your Gommage. Now I'm with Shana. And we are going to show you, hello Shana, we are going to show you how to use the Gommage Exfoliating Gel. So let's apply your Gommage on your skin. So you want to make sure you are going to apply a thin, even layer all over the face. If you want, you can do the neck and décolleté as well. You can do your hands, you can do all your body. And Gommage in French, it's a French word and it means erasing, eraser, it's an eraser. And you know when you use an eraser, you have this little shaving on your paper. So this is what is going to happen on your skin. And this is done with the ingredient, the locust bean husk, which is from vanilla, and it's going to exfoliate your skin. The other ingredient is lime oil, which is going to brighten your complexion. Lime oil is very rich in vitamin C. We have the nettle extract, which nettle is amazing to heal your skin. So if you have nettle breakouts, like Shana does a little bit, it's going to heal them faster. So as you can see, we start to have our little exfoliation. You want to look here. So you want, when you apply it, you want to wait 1 or 2 minutes. Until it's tacky. This is the texture you want. And you are going to see this shedding, exfoliating going on the skin. Here we have a good exfoliation starting on Shana's skin. So when you are done exfoliating, you see how nice the skin, you will take our tissue or dry brush just to remove the excess of the Gommage. So when you apply your Gommage, please don't use it in your shower or with steam because it needs to dry. So you want to rub it up when it's drying and follow your Gommage after with your serum and your moisturizer.